career started back here in 2006. He was known for the high arcing rainbow jumper. He played four seasons at Vaughan before moving over to Nita. They made it to the championship round several times in the tournaments. March Madness 2007, 08 and 09 for President's Day. Unable to win a title, but great basketball, very exciting. Connor Young and his teammates, and it all began right here on the floor behind me.
Get it!
Oh!
job, Rick. Way to go today.
Good job, guys.
Yeah.